Hey, we came up from Cape Breton today, man. All the way from Cape Breton to play for you guys. And we're happy that you're here. Happy to be here at Family Fusion. Everything is awesome so far. This next one's called Bud Buddy. A Bud Buddy is a guy that helps you get some smoke, smokes with you, you know. Might help you with a little bud when you ain't got none. Buddy, hey yo, I need some more green again. QP and D's again, no seeds to keep the stem. I want to get blazed like I was 14 again. Wait patiently, let my bombs and start cleaning them. I anticipate, where's my cash? Get it straight. Gotta scale, check the weight. Better be no heck and shake, or have no funny taste. For my money's sake, look buddy, wait, I should get a break. The stuff you said was grade A, it's straight hay. For the money that I pay, you should roll me up a J. He said that's all she wrote. We laughed and had a toke, he got his cash and hit the road. I got my stash, I'm good to go. You got some bud buddy? I need some bud buddy. I got some money. If you got bud buddy, bud buddy, bud buddy. I need some bud buddy. I got some money. If you got bud buddy, bud buddy.
Since 300 BC, it's been used by all men. Marijuana, multicultural medicine. Don't you believe all the things that you hear? For ganja is coming, yes, shots coming. Members of days pitching in on a dime and trying to get high with two splits with six guys. Nowadays, a joint barely gets me high because I'm poking with Mary Jane on the daily. I usually pay my respects on time. Somehow it just seems to my mind. I need to see the man because it's Friday night and I can't get my head straight. Can't get my head straight. Call up buddy, telephone's ringing. I'm getting nervous, hear the fat lady singing. About to hang up, call it quits for the night. And then I hear,
hello,
say hey there guy, you got some bud buddy. I need some bud buddy.
I got some money. If you got bud buddy,
if you got bud buddy,
if you got bud buddy.
I need some bud buddy.
I got some money. If you got bud buddy, bud buddy.
Thanks, bro.
I was like, is that what I think it is on the floor, man? And there's, did it come from the sky?